it's good to be here. You need to have this area.
Kim, look here.
Hi, super dramatic. Sibaja.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
You're okay.
We didn't catch that one.
All the heroes. Almost all the heroes.
Arrivo. Kiraj, Maharaj, Kiraj.
Hi, Bobo.
Sorry.
This is.
Their plane hurts us. My ox.
Banana.
That's your story.
Okay.
प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातरया जुहा पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोऽभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमान्तोऽस्मि तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे त्वं न माम चरणं।
First of all, my millions of humble obeisances in the lotus feet of my Paramaradhyatam Om Vishnu Vasishmad Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj, and same millions of my Dandvat Pranam in the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru Sri Srila Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. I see, I'm satisfied and very happy that here so many sincere and senior devotees or disciples of Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj are here. And anyhow, they are all healthy. So much qualified they are. I think that he is mercifully sending all to preach his mission and object. Otherwise, how you all have come and joined? I know Shripad Vrindavan Prabhu for a long time.
Bhagavan
Prabhu. At that time I saw him in sannyas form. How beautiful! Like golden collar with a danda and saffron cross.
Like a teenager boy.
And he was one of the pillars of Swamiji at that time. I know him. I want his same image.
Arriba! Arriba!
I want that he should also preach the mission of Swami. I don't know, he is very good artist. Prabhu. What name? Bharadaraj Prabhu. I want to see him in Vaishnava form. Oh, Mahaprabhu told that go.
Sanatan,
you should go and be
civilized.
I want to see you in that. And preach the mission of your Paramaradha Dev, your Gurudev. Don't be covered and be hide anywhere in a cave. I don't want. You are so qualified persons. So you should come from your what?
Bill? Hermit.
Hermitage. Be all to us or anywhere preaching like Mission Vishwami. love and affection for all. Really, love and affection for Krishna. Today, we observed
Annakut Mahotsav.
Mahamahotsav of
Giriraj Govardhan.
Who is he? Who is he? Pramada Madana Leela Kandare Kandare Rachiyati no Junu Danta Mashminna Vanya Itakilkal Nartak Lagna Kas Tad Jayurmi Nijanikat Nivasam. All the secret sweet pastimes of Radha, Krishna and Gopis and Gwal.
Yuvadangam tachat prayacharitam aradabilase. Sarupam si rupam saganam niyatasya grajamapi. Sputam prena nitya sadat tadasadat skram srinumanat. He's saying here, my dear friend, that means my own mind. Oh, my dear mind, please listen to me. If at all you have the desire to attain residence in transcendental Braj and there directly engage in the service of Radha and Krishna in the kunjas of Vrindavan, then just do this one thing. What is that? Very deliberately, with all your heart, call out again and again. Bow down again and again. And specifically remember the lotus feet of Swarup Damodar, Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatan Goswami Pad, and all of the acharyas in that varga. So as Srila Raghunath Das Goswami Pad has instructed in Manasiksha, practically Srila Narottam Das Thakur is praying in his verse, Kaha Mura Swarup, oh Swarup Damodar, where are you? You who would spend all night in the Gambira with Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, pacifying his feelings of separation and reciting so many verses from Srimad Bhagavatam, Gita Govinda, Chandidas Vidyapati, from all of the books full of Brajarasa, and inspire the prayer in the heart of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You who bestowed kindly your mercy, so much love and affection upon Srila Raghunath Das Goswami, where is that Swarup Damodar? Where is that Sanatan Goswami, who was friend of everyone in Brajamandal and who saved the life of Raghunath Das Goswami when he wanted to give up his life out of separation from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Swarup Damodar? And where is that Srila Rupa Goswami Pad, who wrote Ujjwala Nilamani, who wrote the Dagda Madhav, Lalit Madhav, Dankali Comedy, so many beautiful books of the pastimes of Radha and Krishna, and gave them in the hands of the Srila Raghunath Das Goswami, Srila Jiva Goswami and others? Where is such a personality as Rupa Goswami? Then he's saying, Kaha Mora Bhatta Yuga Kaha Kaviraj? Where is Gopal Bhatta Goswami? Who, as a small child, served Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when he came to his home in Sri Rangam? And where is Raghunath Bhatta Goswami, who would recite Srimad Bhagavatam, Brahmar Geet, Gopi Geet, Pranay Geet, in Seva Kunj, and Srila Rupa Goswami Pad and all Goswamis would hear how he would sing the verses of Srimad Bhagavatam in so many different tunes and melodies and cause everyone to be immersed in the ocean of praying, all are crying and rolling on the ground. Where is that Raghunath Bhatta Goswami? And where is Srila Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami Pad, who directly heard all the pastimes of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu from Raghunath Das Goswami himself at Radha Kund, who in his old age, when he could hardly see, he could hardly breathe, he has given the treasure of Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita, which is the life and soul of all Gaudiya Vaishnavas. Where is that Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami? Then he's saying, Pashane kutipo mata anale pashivo.
Gauranga gurer nidhi kothagale pabo.
Gauranga gurer nidhi kothagale pabo. And where? Where is Satinandan Gaurahari? Sri Krishna himself, adorned with the beauty and the sentiments of Srimati Radhika, who came into this world to distribute this Mahaprema Rasa, Unnata Ujjwala Rasam Swabhakti Sriyam, to give a love that had never ever been given before in this day of Lord Brahma, the service of the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Where is that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? He was here only a moment ago. But where did he suddenly go? I will break my head upon a stone, or I will enter into a fire. Oh, where is he? Narottam Das Thakur is feeling very desperate. This mood has come. Kenova Acharya Pran, Kisuka Paiya, Narottam Labia, Narottam Adasa Keno, Nagyalo Maria. He's crying. How am I staying alive? I have missed my chance. Like Guru and Vaishnavas, they gave so many chances and so much mercy to me. But I have squandered everything, I have lost everything. The jewel of Prem, I have lost it only due to my own ignorance, my own carelessness. And even though I am bereft of the association of Advaita Acharya, Swarup Damodar, Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Sanatan Goswami, even though I am bereft of their association, how, without their association, will I get any happiness? And if there's no happiness for me, what is the use of staying alive in this world? And even though I have no reason to live, still I cannot die because my heart is so hard. Why have I not died in separation from them? So finally, Srila Narottam Das Thakur is saying, Sei Sabha Sangira Sange, Jai Kolo Glass. So many associates of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they've performed pastimes with him. Sai Sanga Napaya Kande, Narottam Das. Not being totally bereft of their association, even especially Narottam Das Thakur is remembering his Abhinna Atta. His heart and the heart of Ramachandra Kaviraj, they're like one. His nearest and dearest associate. But he's so choked in an ecstatic feeling of separation, he cannot even bring himself to utter the name Ramachandra Kaviraj. So only saying, all of these associates and high-class Vaishnavas, I am bereft of their association, and therefore, what can I do? I can simply cry and cry and cry. Please be merciful to me.
Even Nanda Baba in separation mode, he also prayed like.